Hello, Foxtrot64 here again, back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Jak and Daxter version. And in this episode, we're probably going to finish up the Forbidden Jungle because there's only three more power cells to get. And one of them is right here. With this boss fight of a wannabe piranha plant, basically. The way you want to do this is, for one, don't do that. For another, don't get near that boss until he does this. And for the third, when he does that, hit him. Until then, just stay over here, because he will chomp you, and odds are he will probably get you. Yeah, the bugs will almost always deactivate their spikes by the time they get to you, so you can just stand in one corner, hit them, hit him, and that's just about how it goes. Come on. Okay. You sent out your bugs, I killed them, and now I kill you. Three hits, just like any standard boss. Not very hard at all. Pretty easy to figure out, but this is just beginning game stuff. Now, one thing that's pretty easy to miss is if you jump on his head, he'll spit out a few orbs. Eventually, he will stop, but I think he spits out like seven-ish. Something like that. Okay, maybe just like three or four. But still, something to take into consideration, especially since I'm 100%ing the game. Or I claim to be. I haven't done that just yet. Right now, I probably have about 12%? I don't know, because when I before I started recording this, it said 11%, but now I've done another thing, so that probably set me to like 12. Each power cell seems to be like 1%, which makes sense, because there's only 101 power cells in the entire game. Which does make my OCD activate, but oh well. Another power cell right there for all the scout flies. Bam! In the face. And the only other power cell left is the one that you get for connecting the beams. The beams. Redirect the beams. That is what I'm going to do right now. I think I'm just gonna, like, fast forward or skip around to all the beams. Because this might take a little while. So, see you in a bit. Gonna go redirect the beams. And just as I'm going to get this last one here, something you might not have noticed since all this was in fast motion, but after you kill that boss, all those tentacle rape thorns around the jungle are dead and will no longer harm you because they are dead. Dead things are generally not that harmful, but they can be if you eat them. So I would just recommend not eating the dead tentacle rape thorn things. If you could avoid it, if that's an option for you. If not, then tough shit. You're just gonna have to deal with it. So, now that we have redirected the beams, wait, did we get all the orbs in the Forbidden Jungle? Wait a minute, that's not what I wanted. Okay. You can't actually hit circle and go back on this, I forget. Oh, I only got 20 of the orbs, damn. Well, then I have to go back for those. Okay, I'm gonna do that now. And instead of just looking around for them blindly everywhere, I'm going to skip around to when I find them. You're welcome. Okay, there was a bunch of them right there. I don't know how I didn't get those. And there was the rest of them right there. They were in the temple that I was just in not that long ago. How funny. I'm gonna get the hell out of here if I can. Well, now that we have redirected the beams, probably the first order of business is to get back to this mayor and let him know.
Oh, what a wonderful sight! I thank you! And the entire village will thank me!
Oh, of course. I see how it is. We do all the work, you get all the credit, and we get a prize. At least we get a prize. Well, I suppose that will have to do. Oh, I can also trade 90 orbs, I guess.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. It is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Oh, fuck you. You politicians are all the same. Okay, but I'm not gonna get into all that. This is a Let's Play video. Politics is not exactly the best subject. I'm gonna go trade orbs to the uncle.
I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, ta-ta, bye-bye.
I say. Okay. Do we still have enough orbs to go and trade to the expensive lady? No, we do not. We only have 70 right now. So I'm gonna hold off on that until I have done Sentinel Beach. Which I suppose I could just start right now. Now we won't be able to get a whole lot done in the rest of this video. We probably only have about, at this point, 8 minutes-ish? Maybe 9? I don't know. But luckily this is a very short game, so you can get a lot done pretty quickly. Let's just completely contradict what I said a second ago. We probably won't get that much done, but you can get a lot done quickly. I need to make up my damn mind about what I'm trying to say. Because I don't even know, it seems. Oh, hello! That's a bomb. Hi, sir. How are you today? Would you like to blow up these things for me? 2 at one time? That guy has decent aim. Alright, come on. Get over here and throw another one at me. That's not at me. Dude, seriously? Okay, thank you. Thank you for not sucking. Jeez. Takes these guys like 2 or 3 shots to find me. Are you serious? Okay. There. Honestly, it would probably be easier to just blow up these things on my own once I take control of that cannon, but whatever. I'm impatient. I want the orbs now. Oh, fuck this pelican. I hate this pelican. You know what? Actually, I think there's a better way to get that power cell that he has. So, I'm gonna get it the better way. Or at least, I have a theory that there's a better way. I don't actually remember if you can legitly do it, but I'm gonna try. Because if you could get it the way that I'm thinking of, that would be hilarious and it would be a lot less work. I'm not gonna spoil what it is, but those of you who've played the game probably already know. It will be pretty funny, don't worry. For now, let's go over here, fuck you, and collect our scout fly that was sitting right there in the open for us. Alright. There's some more underwater orbs. I'm just gonna speed up getting those because it's painfully slow. Oh, and there's some behind the waterfall over here, too. It is a video game. Of course there's gonna be stuff behind the waterfall. You can't just have a video game and not put stuff behind a waterfall. I mean, that's kind of like against the laws of gaming nowadays. And kind of always has been, now that I think about it a little bit more. Anyways, speeding up. And I apologize for all the speed-ups, but really, there's just some things in this game that I feel go too slowly and are too hard for me to commentate over, really. But, you know, I just realized maybe I should dial back on those a bit. If I can help it. And also maybe a little bit of the skipping around that I've been doing, just a little bit. I mean, like, I know I want to trim the fat off these videos, but let's not trim so much fat. Let's not go on a diet and be a vegan. Because that would just suck. Like, I have no problems with vegans or vegetarians even. It's mostly just the ones who try to force their lifestyle on others and judge others for not having that lifestyle. Like, oh, meat is murder. You just shouldn't eat meat. You support killing animals. The ones like that is just like, fuck you. Shut up. Just really. Like, it's fine for you to believe that, but don't try and force that on me. That's kind of the same thing as the whole, like, religion thing that I really should not be getting into because it's a Let's Play and I really want to try not to talk about things like that. But basically, just, it's okay for you to believe something, but it's really not okay for you to try and force others to believe it and think of them as a bad person and judge them just because they don't believe in it. All I'm gonna say, that is all I'm gonna say on that matter. And with that, let's go and get one of the easiest power cells in the game. You just have to jump like 5 times, if that. Like, I realize it's the beginning of the game, but that's just a little bit. And of course, there's some other stuff over here. There's a scout fly up there, and I believe behind the thing up there, there's also some orbs, which I would be interested in getting, that I would like to own. So I'm gonna go down and get those. Yeah, what'd I tell you? Orbs. You know, it's funny, because Sentinel Beach, I think, is actually a little bit easier than the Forbidden Jungle in some ways, but you pretty much have to do the Forbidden Jungle first to even be able to get everything here. And you'll know what I'm talking about in a bit, because there were some blue eco vents that you have to use that were like capped off, and I uncapped them. Okay, this never made sense to me. Like, us going around and scaring those birds away, the birds went over and flew past the mountain, like, didn't even touch it, and that caused an avalanche. Okay. And it wasn't, like, even a snow avalanche, either. It was, like, a legit stone mountain avalanche. Which doesn't happen nearly as easily ever, but okay. It's a video game, I suppose. I will not attempt to argue with it because it's kind of pointless. Instead, let me just get this stuff up here. There is some very nice stuff up here that I would like to own. Thank you. And that power cell over there, fuck you, dog. Oh, I missed the thing. That's okay, though. I can just get this. Yeah. How is Daxter able to do that with his body? That looks so like he shouldn't be able to do that. It looks like he really should not be able to do that with his body at all. But whatever, question is video game. I'm just gonna go over and get this thing. Oh, fuck you, dog.
Are you near the egg yet?
Yes, somewhat, but oh fuck, I lost my blue ego. Okay, well.
Just a little further.
Yeah, I'm just gonna push the egg off here.
Off the cliff.
Yep.
Oh my, that wasn't gentle. Good job. Now meet me down here by the egg.
Do you see that? There is no hay down there. That bitch lied.
Oh my. I hope the poor deer's okay.
Well, you could have piled some hay down there like you said you would. Oh, it's so cute!
No, no! No, 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 no!
I want to eat it.
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah!
I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
I want to eat it so bad. It looks so delicious. It's so cute.
Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Okay, you do that. I will take this power cell. And that is that for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Jak and Daxter version. We now have the minimum requirement of power cells to go through Fire Canyon, and we haven't even finished the second, like, level, and we haven't even gone to the third, like, level in this area. So, yeah. In the next one, we'll see to all of that. And until then, goodbye, sir.